about the way this team came to what he hits.
Yeah, for sure. You know, I think we did a great job getting guys on, putting pressure on, and being able to come through with them on. You know, gave us a good chance to getting all those guys on gave us a good chance to score a bunch of runs tonight, and we were able to, and gave us a chance to win the series tomorrow.
Coming up big in that at bat against the lefty, coming through, tied your career high for home runs against the lefty already this year. Are you seeing anything different against lefties like that?
Yeah, I don't know. I just think that, you know, no matter where it's coming from, got to make sure it's coming over the plate. And definitely not where I want to be, but being able to swing at pitches in the zone a lot more and taking balls out of the strike zone has helped me a lot. And, you know, that's not just with left-handers, with right-handers as well.
Is that one of the biggest differences you've seen in this team, is how it's been able to settle down so you can be able to react to whatever happens out on the field, and happen again tonight?
Yeah, I mean, we have to start playing better defense, but, you know, we can hit. So if our defense can pick it up a little bit, we not having to use Colo so much and make it a little easier on ourselves. But, you know, against teams like this, they have a really good lineup. You get them extra outs, that's what's going to happen. It's going to get tight. So we got to be able to, you know, make the plays that need to be made and go from there.